Yeah, my original intent for the design, I immediately started thinking about ways to connect Detroit with my design and get those two things completely intertwined with one another. I looked back on some of the previous Grand Prix posters from Detroit, and I really liked the ones that achieved that sort of combination. So that's what I tried to achieve with mine.
Okay.
And
Clearly worked because everybody loved it. I
thank
like what you said about how the fist sort of is the competitive nature of Joe Lewis also could be represented in the drivers of this race.
Yeah, that's actually at first what hit me was the sort of surface level, the speed and the power of the fist and what that represents. It was only after that I kind of the deeper meaning kind of hit me and was like, oh wait, this fits even more than I thought because of how he really fought for his victories and how that is shared with the people participating in the race.
I mean, perfect. What is your reaction to winning and getting these opportunities? You're going to be on the radio, you're going to be on
Yeah.
TV.
Well, this is my first time with any sort of competition or getting on any sort of media. So it's kind of entering with a bit of a splash, I guess. But I'm excited and I'm happy. Thank you so much for the experience and opportunity.
Okay. What do you want to be when you grow up?
What do I Well, I think my college would appreciate me saying an artist, but I also like from what you can probably tell from what I was saying, I like conceptual, that's the deepest part of art for me. So I also really like storytelling, and we'll see where that sort of stuff takes me.
Cool. All right. Well, you told a great story with this poster. Congratulations. I
Thank you
can't
so
give you a
much.
time when it's going to be on the air, but maybe I could get it to Merrill and he could get it to you when I know more.
Sounds good.
Okay. Thank you.